Su-33 Cobra landing method in DCS is undeniably strange and fascinating. Inspired by a real maneuver performed by some fighter pilots, it involves a sudden pitch-up of the aircraft's nose during a final approach to the aircraft carrier. This dramatic move allows the plane to slow down rapidly and decrease its altitude, aiming to catch the arresting wire and come to a halt on the deck.